पुणेकर आणि पुण्याचा नमस्ते गाईज, आय एम दिशा, रेडी टू एक्सप्लोर अप्पा बळवंत चौक अलॉंग विथ पुणेशोर पयू.
अप्पा बळवंत चौक वॉज नेम्ड आफ्टर सरदार अप्पा बळवंत मेहंदळे, अ कमांडर इन द पेशवा आर्मी. अप्पा बळवंत चौक इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्लेसेस ऑफ इंटरेस्ट लोकेटेड इन द बुधवार पेठ. इट इज ऑल्सो व्हेरी वेल नोन बाय द नेम ऑफ ABC टू द पीपल इन पुणे. The place began to be known as a venue for booksellers in the late 1950s. You can get books from letters A to Z. If you have any of your favorite author, without facing any difficulty, just tell the name of your author and the book will be in front of your eyes.
Kaka, J.K. Rowling cha Harry Potter ahe ka? See, it's that easy.
Books like romantic novels, and if you're interested in cooking, you can also get recipe book you wanted since a very long time. If you have small children at home, you can get books for the little ones as well. Not only this, they do have books for schools and colleges, and religious books and mythological books as well. Also, there are vendors by the road selling novels and books. It is one of the best places to go.
If you buy academic books from here, you can resell those books. That too in the same shop where you bought it from. Also, you have to keep the receipt safe so that you can return it back to them. They call this buying as return basis.
So if in one word I have to describe ABC, it's a one-stop solution for all the different types of books that you are looking for. You can call ABC as the house of books. Let me know in the comment section if you were able to find the books you needed.